That was Sonny Eagle speaking, ladies and gentlemen. Holy smokes, they...